There are 8 students who live in the House of Anubis. So who's who?
What are you grinning at?
That's Patricia. Ever since her roommate Joy went missing, she hasn't exactly been herself.
You have to believe me. Something bad has happened to Joy.
She's like obsessed with the idea that Nina's behind it.
I know you've got something to do with this newbie, and I'm gonna find out what it is.
So you've mentioned.
And from what I've seen, she's basically been making her life miserable.
Whoa, Patricia. Oh, let me guess. Like everyone else in this place, you're worried about me.
But I don't think Patricia should be so quick to judge.
Since when did you become her friend instead of mine, Fabian?
Since you became such a witch, Patricia.
Because sometimes it's the people you think are your enemies.
I don't know who you are or where you've come from, but you are not my roommate. Joy is.
Who could turn out to be your best friends.
Nina, it's Patricia. I need your help.
And sometimes the people who say they're on your side.
I'm worried about you.
Are really out to get you.
There is some sort of conspiracy going on, and we have to find out what it is.
Because in this house, you never really know who you can trust.